We leave you this morning back in the winter stillness of Yellowstone National Park.